Next, we're going to have Nathan look up towards the ceiling, try to freeze it right there. And we're looking at, our eyes are going to C4 on C5. So if I start here on 4 versus 5, we can see C4 has slid backwards. And that a big word for that is a retrolisthesis. That indicates there's injury to the anterior longitudinal ligament causing an instability of C4 on C5.